Is Justin Bieber to blame for Adele's Grammy performance hiccup? Today's episode of Newsfeed is brought to you by T-Mobile. With double the LTE coverage, you can know it all from almost anywhere. Don't blame the Biebs, Adele explains her Grammy audio issues, but some have another theory. Even Adele, who usually sounds pitch perfect live, has a mishap sometimes. The 27-year-old took the stage at the 58th Annual Grammy Awards to perform All I Ask, and while there were moments of her usual magic, there were also a few pitch issues. Take a look. Hold me like I'm more than just your friend. Give me a memory that I can use. Take me. Now, Adele explained to the fans after the Grammys why the beginning of her performance sounded a little bit off, writing, quote, "The piano mics fell on the piano strings. That's what the guitar sound was. It made it sound out of tune. F*** happens." She also tweeted, "Because of it though, I'm treating myself to an In-N-Out, so maybe it was worth it." Well, we should take it from Adele, right? There is an alternative theory, however, going around in the Twitterverse, and it involves Justin Bieber. Some fans noted that the twangs from what Adele told everyone was the mic falling onto the piano sounded similar to an acoustic guitar. So when Justin Bieber immediately followed Lady Gaga's performance by strumming his acoustic guitar to Love Yourself, people began to speculate that his guitar was accidentally plugged in during Adele's moment. Tons of tweets like this one from Mary Lane Haskell, who wrote, "Did Justin Bieber throw his guitar just to be cool or because it ruined Queen Adele's performance and he was sorry, Grammys 2016 Grammys," were going around. And it sounds like a really crazy conspiracy theory to me. While I usually like to entertain these, I'm gonna take a back seat on this one and say, leave the Biebs alone. So what do you guys think? Was Bieber and his guitar to blame? Get to talking in the comment section below or hit me up at Danielle Robay on Instagram. And of course, don't forget to subscribe and click over here to check out the best Grammy performances of the night. Thanks for watching. I'm Danielle Robay and I'll see you next time. Click to the left to check out the best and worst dress from the Grammys last night, or click to the right to check out the winner's recap. Thanks again to T-Mobile for sponsoring this episode. Click to the right to stay in the know almost anywhere you go with double the LTE coverage.